Progressive versus bifocal. These are types of lenses that are talked about, but what exactly are progressive and bifocal lenses? Well, both of these lenses cater to those who are both short and nearsighted. They provide a wide field of vision, allowing those to see clearly. You may be thinking, if that's the case, then how do I know which one is right for me, if they both allow for me to see clearly? Well, allow me to answer that thought as we look into what these lenses can do for you. Bifocal, bi meaning two, and focal being the focus of the lens. There are two focuses in the lenses, the top portion being for seeing distant objects, while the bottom shows nearer objects. It's separated by a visible line, making it easier for one to get adjusted with the glasses, as well as allowing them to have the best of both worlds of seeing near and far. Its drawback is that one may have trouble seeing the computer screen, which is where progressive comes in, as it is an upgraded version of the bifocal by removing that visible line. So one is now able to view all distances. This is due to its intermediate portion, which allows a seamless progression between all distances. However, because of this, it may take some time to adapt since there's no division. If done right, progressive or bifocal lenses can make seeing easier when you need a better prescription when viewing different distances. However, if one is still unsure what is right for them, reach out to a local licensed eye specialist, as a doctor always knows best. Once given the you're okay to go, you'll be able to browse through our finest collection of sunglasses and eyeglasses of your favorite brands, which are all available on iSpecs.com.